Hi again, hope you learned lots. In this next video, we're going to show you what to do. So continue taking some notes because we'll ask you some more questions.
Hi there, how's it going?
I'm okay.
Yeah,
how are you?
Good. So we're here from Student Health and Counseling Services, and we're tabling about our resources that we have. We're located in the Well. Do you know where the Well's at?
Not really.
Okay, so if you go straight down this pathway, mm-hmm. and we're inside the Well to your left.
Okay.
We have a bunch of different cohorts, is like what we like to call it. So we have a nutrition cohort, mm-hmm. where we talk about food insecurity, cooking demos. We have a pop-up pantry. We have healthy relationships cohort, where we talk about relationships within our lives. And then we have a ATOD cohort, which is alcohol, tobacco, and other drugs, which the name kind of encompasses what we talk about. And then our active minds cohort, which is talking about mental health and changing the conversation about mental health. And we have like puppies that come out.
Is there anything that you're like interested in learning about?
Well, I kind of came up here because I saw like the suicide and depression, and I was going through like a really hard time. I got evicted from my place, and I'm been living out of my car. I don't really have food or money for food, and I don't know what to do. I was really hoping you all could help.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that you're not alone. There's a lot of students that do struggle with food insecurity. Depression and anxiety is one of the most prevalent issues that students face here on campus and nationwide. So if it's cool, I'd like to provide you with some resources that can maybe help you out. So we actually offer student help and counseling here.
Really?
So we have like group counseling, we have couples counseling, we have urgent care counselors here too, so you can see them that day if you're in a crisis. We have, you know, regular counselors too if you want to see them like month to month. All you have to do is call at 8 o'clock in the morning, unless that you have an introductory appointment. Here's a little card you can carry in your wallet, and then this also is the National Suicide Prevention Hotline. And then I remember you mentioned something about being food insecure maybe, so here's something for CalFresh,
okay.
Something that maybe you can look over. And then are you busy right now?
No, I was like in between classes.
Okay, well, did you want to walk down with Jess to the Well and just to see where the counseling center is?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
maybe I can make an appointment today.
Yeah,
of course.